New Alien game teased. The franchise's official Twitter account may have teased the next big Alien game. Alien: Isolation is one of the best horror games I've ever played and is absolutely haunting in VR. Sadly, the game didn't meet Sega's planned sales figures, leading many devs at Creative Assembly to rule out a sequel. But something is happening, and it could be related to Amanda Ripley's bloody adventure on the Sevastopol. A new snippet on the Alien Twitter account strongly hints a new game will happen, but it might not be what we're expecting. The message says read, play, watch, and could be connected to the mysterious Alien Blackout game that was trademarked by 20th Century Fox. Before we get too excited, remember that this could be a transmedia campaign for comics, books, an interactive game app of some sort, and a CGI or animated series based on Ripley, all of which are interconnected in some way.